opportunity to hear from our gospel choir, as you can see in your programs, our select choir, our concert choir. And it's a special concert for us because it is our seniors' last concert. Let's give a big round of applause for our senior students. And while you're clapping, let's give another round of applause for our choir director, Mrs. Lynn Danoff. And our accompanist tonight, Mr. Bill Norman, Ms. Audrey Butler, and Mr. Bruce Butler. Please take a minute right now, take your cell phones and put them on silent. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy our spring choral concert. Thank you.
Oh, We've worked really, really hard, a growing year, if you will. We've spent a lot of time in the community doing performances here. We've done some performances up in New York, and it's been fantastic. And the kids, yeah, right? The kids all the time, especially when we're out in the community, are giving their all. And I haven't had a chance to address everybody since we've been back. The Select Choir and I have been back from New York, and I can't even tell you how proud I am of how well they represented our school district and our community. It was absolutely fantastic. So please, a round of applause. One might say now is the time. Get it? It's okay. So the much awaited portion of the evening. I have two awards to give out. The first is the National School Choral Award in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the success of the school vocal program and of an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct by the general consent of the music faculty, school officials, and others. The National School Choral Award is hereby conferred upon Jody Ann Campbell. So this is the Director's Award for Choir. It is conferred upon this student for outstanding musicianship and leadership in the school choir, for dedication to the ensemble and to the individual practice, and for all other contributions to the success of the choir. This person has truly come from, I don't even know where to start. There was some trouble at the beginning of high school, and now is the person that takes charge and makes sure everyone's learning their music and working harder than you could ever possibly imagine, Miss Amina Muhammad. Without further ado, here are my seniors. Please hold your applause to the end. By the way, there's a lot of them. Zion Bailey, Jackie Balon, Tamir Baker, Kalia Butler, Jody Ann Campbell, Sierra Klickner, Demetrio Daniel, Tashe Danley, Brandon Darby, Jasmine Hall, Kayla Hallman, Naomi Hemingway, Malika Hill, Marlinda Hill, Ashley Hippolito, Solomon Killajor, Craig Lacey, Amina Muhammad, Willow Ninabo, Thaddeus P.A., Summer Phillips, Victoria Razzo, Lindsay Resendez, Lauren Richter, Vanessa Rojas, Urbiana Swinberg, Kiara Tate, Jaya Tucker, and Nick Whalen. And Taylor Hart! Sorry, Taylor Hart. While they're resituating themselves, in case we haven't done enough of this, Mr. Norman, accompanist extraordinaire.